in a will contest case in Maryland, proving independent legal advice is generally shown by having the attorney who oversaw the execution of the will come in as a witness to court and explain the procedure that was used to both draft the will and execute the will.